Current transformers, CTs, are instrument transformers that are utilized to supply a lessened estimation of current to meters, protective relays, and instruments. CTs give isolation from the high voltage primary side, allow grounding of the secondary for safety, and step down the size of the delivered current to a value that can be securely taken care of by the instruments. In this video, we'll go to learn different types of current transformer. There are three essential types of current transformers. Number 1, owned current transformer. Number 2, toroidal current transformer. Number 3, bar type current transformer. Owned current transformer. The transformer's primary side winding is physically linked in series with the conductor that carries the measured current train in the circuit. The value of the secondary current is independent on the turns ratio of the transformer. Toroidal current transformer. These don't contain a primary side winding. Rather, the line that carries the current train in the system is threaded through a window or gap in the toroidal transformer. Some current transformers have a split core which enables it to be opened, installed, and closed without disengaging the circuit to which they are attached. Bar type current transformer. This kind of current transformer utilizes the actual cable or bus bar of the fundamental circuit as the primary side winding, which is equal to a single turn. They are completely protected from the high working voltage of the system and are typically bolted to the current transmission device. Thanks for watching this video. More about the information on electrical engineering, check out my videos, and please subscribe to my channel, Learning Engineering.